As Titanic went under on that dark, cold night, there was actually another ship nearby, the SS Californian. There was no mention of this in Cameron's film. The SS Californian saw the distress calls but didn't answer, leading to condemnation from both the US and English government.